El Salvador's government has expelled prominent Mexican journalist Daniel Lizárraga after he led investigations into government corruption at the Salvadoran online news source El Faro. In a video message recorded at the airport just before his expulsion to Mexico, Lizárraga promised El Faro would remain committed to independent journalism.
No nos van a callar, no va a pasar eso, no vamos a dejar de publicar, vamos a seguir ofreciendo la mejor información posible hasta el límite de nuestras capacidades con todo el rigor posible.
The Inter-American Press Association and other press freedom groups have condemned the government of President Nayib Bukele for clamping down on dissent.